was named Female Athlete of the Year and Phil Bourguignon, Coach of the Year. The coaches who represented Australia at the World Championship. Bronwyn Watson won a gold in the senior A lightweight quad. Silver medals were won in the under 23 women's quad by Renee Kirby and Charlotte Walters. And we won a bronze in the under 23 men's A, and I think in that crew, six of the runners and the coach were from Sydney University. Now, unfortunately, we are the ones that are able to go ahead and still continue to prosper because of the extraordinary generosity of our university. The situation with sport at Australian universities is absolutely disastrous. Whether intended or not, the actions of the government have decimated sport at the universities, and in some particular sports, as for example rowing, where universities have always been very, very strong, they've done enormous damage. The problem is that so much of that damage is irreparable. But we can only go on and look after our own interests, etc., and our university to us and the other student organisations has been quite remarkably generous, so that not only is it business as usual, but we can look forward to a future where our achievements now are only a foretaste of what is to come.
Jubelnest du so wohl, der Friede wird mit uns befreien. Sommer, Hof und Sommer, She won gold at the Australian University Games in single scull and net, won gold at the World Championships in double scull. As pointed out, this is currently our engine, why it's a little bit hard to get her here this night. It will be a surprise to her when I tell her exactly the award that she's been given, considering the high quality of the athletes that are awarded with us tonight. Liz is very appreciative of the effort. She's off in the gym line at the moment, training up to try and make the Olympic team, which is looking very good at this stage. But it took a hell of a lot of support from not only her faculty through Steve Lagarcus, who has been